The only way to tag the sharks of Sunday Cove without catching them on hooks and risking killing them is to tag them in the water while we're diving, because they come so close to us, they're on top of us.
It's the first time this technique will be used in New Zealand.
And I've modified this little puppy here. I decided that I would use a pneumatic spear gun, in fact, a pistol, and use it at very close range.
It's Ross's job to watch their backs as they test in his custom-made tagging system. Kenna lines up his first shot. It bounces off. The furious shark turns on him.
Oh! It didn't work?
Amazing. They really are tough customers. I've locked and loaded.
The barb and spear pull free from the shark's tough skin.
To be honest, I thought this would be effective. It really looks like it did.
Unfazed, the sharks keep coming.
I don't know whether it's worth having another shot. I reckon it's worth another shot.